So hello, so who are you?
Hi, I'm Nancy. I am the CEO and co-founder of Enplug.
So you won the prize?
Yes, we won the CES Top Startup Award, and we're very excited.
And another prize too then?
And this is we won Best Social App at the Silicon Valley Business Awards.
So what are you showing here?
Yes, so here you are looking at a software. You're looking at Enplug software being run on displays. What Enplug does is we can take any display and show any content that's interactive and smart.
So you can take a picture of me and you can put it to the screen, right?
Yes, I could. I have a Twitter right now.
So you're on
Hello
Twitter.
CES. Hashtag showstopper CES.
Can you add a picture to that too?
Picture. Let's see. Picture. No.
Yeah.
Or Twitter would be only Twitter.
Okay, let's do.
Okay, I could tweet it right now.
So you tweet and it goes
right here.
And there
right
it is.
Away.
There it is. So basically you can have this where?
You can have this in retail stores, restaurants, bars, hotels. So all of these are our clients. We have clients like Porsche dealerships, Marriott hotels, Dave & Buster's, Silicon Valley Bank.
So is it a real product?
It is a real product that you can get right now. You can buy the product on Enplug.com. You can download the software at Enplug in the Play Store.
And so you would run it on small boxes, set-top boxes?
You can run it on set-top boxes, or you can download the software directly onto your laptop or your Android TV.
All right. So. And you have a web-based UI?
Yeah, actually, if you wanted to see that image functionality too, I took a little picture of you earlier as you were talking. So this is a regular Instagram application. I simply hashtagged Showstopper CES, which is a hashtag that's configured on that display. Finishing up, it says my post is coming up next. So as soon as that thing counts down, you will see. There you go.
There it is. Cool. So what is this?
Yeah, so this is basically the portal. So this entire system is cloud-based, so you don't need any infrastructure on-premise. Everything happens in the cloud. So these screens were completely configured through this. So this is simply, you know, app.enplug.com. You would just go to this website, log in with your credentials, and you can configure everything.
So what's going on here?
Yeah, so this is the app page. So this is configured to this display right here. So currently, we only have these apps enabled, the graphics app and the news app. So the news app right now is showing a TechCrunch RSS feed, and the graphics app is showing some pre-configured images. So I can show you how that looks. So if I go to graphics, you'll see all of the images that are available. You can do a lot of things. Like if you want to have certain images show on specific dates or times, you have the control to do that. And if you want to look at how the RSS app is configured, it's basically a news app. So you can take a RSS feed from one of these pre-configured ones, or you can go ahead and add your own and from any RSS feed online. So if you have a forum or your own kind of web portal, you can do that. So.
But I guess there's many different things people might want to have, right? The way it displays,
how can
this be tweaked?
Oh yeah, so this is all available in the settings page. So you have all kind of things. You have color themes, you have settings for your approval, whether you want the moderation to be very high or very low, middle, medium. You get to choose the frequency of the display. So right now, this is set to show 50% of one app and 25% of another. So you can choose the relative frequency of any content on the screen. And the really cool secret sauce about Enplug right now is this. It's our SDK. So Enplug is more than just a digital signage software. It's actually a public computing platform. So any developer can come and leverage our SDK and our platform to build an application for public displays. So Android OS is used for mobile devices. Enplug is the platform for public displays.
So you say this is for public displays. Like, how big is this?
This can be for any display anywhere. So if you look at displays in shopping malls, retail stores, airports, our software can be used for all those displays. Our vision for the company is that all these displays are using our platform because we have the best platform out there for any developer to build custom applications and content to use.
And so, it's actually really cool when you say any display. So displays means even a tablet. So if you ever need some small kind of signage, 7-inch, 10-inch, runs on a tablet, Android, Windows, doesn't matter. Need something larger, monitor, even larger, TV, even larger, projector, cross-platform, any display.
So you said Android, Windows, whatever? What do you say?
Right now it's Android, Windows, OS X, and Chrome OS very soon.
So you have lots of compatibility right there already.
Absolutely, almost across the board.
So I imagine you could work with all the set-top box makers.
We can. So in fact, ideally, we would be able to work with any display maker, OEMs, and set-top box makers where we rev-share with them. We preload our software onto these displays, and then we rev-share the $99 per month per display that the customer pays with the set-top box makers.
So it's a free app trial?
Yes, free app to try.
And then... What else are you doing here at CES? Are you looking for partners, like investors? What do you need to do?
Yes. Our goal is, one, we would love to make partnerships with set-top box makers where they put our software onto their displays. And then second is we want to find more customers. We love companies that have lots of displays, but maybe they don't have the best software, and maybe they don't have the best content. We can provide the largest variety of content for businesses that manage large networks of displays, because our app market provides all the different tools that they want to use.
So basically, you could develop the way advertising is displayed.
Yes, exactly.
How much do you have with advertising right now?
So with advertising, the businesses can use our software to program the ads that show up on their display. They can also, they use our displays as marketing tools, or software for the displays as marketing tools, so that if they wanted to show their ads, they wanted to show their happy hour specials, they wanted to show new products, they use our software to do all of that.
All right, so that's cool. How many of these are already in the market? And is it just starting?
So we have 300 different companies around the world using our software, and it is compatible with multiple languages because we're in 10 different countries.